Ha ha ha, that has got to be the most funniest thing that I've ever seen from this movie.
Conan Brent, you obviously have got to be kidding me.
Why are you so pressed? I thought you liked Marina Gomez.
No, she's okay but not that bad of an artist. I'm talking about how Marley was being used the wrong way by that stupid guy in a suit. And I'm starting to realize what has been so wicked about him.
I'm not sure if I support mind control and mind manipulation, but that has got to be such a bold move that they've tried to pull out on him in this music video.
Dang it. Why couldn't they just leave him alone when he was just probably humanly born?
Alright, I'm just getting bored from ranting about some dude that I don't even like or know just yet. Just get over the fact that he's being used. And probably soon to be thrown out completely from being created from a lab.
Whatever, I still wanna see what the heck has this guy have been doing since the day that these two have been created in that laboratory.
Wait a second, didn't you see his YouTube account? He's got so many people worshipping him.
What? That has got to be a joke.
No joke. Even my mother wouldn't allow me to love anyone who's so gosh darn drenched out like that.